after the World Cup, it is expected to be reconfigured into a 40,000-seat stadium. Excess seating will be removed and other parts of the building repurposed as a community space with shops, cafes, athletic and education facilities, and a health clinic.